my guitar gently weeps, and I'd like to dedicate it to my amazing mother.